For carotid endarterectomy, make sure you give 100 units per kilogram of heparin before you place the clamps. And how do you place the clamps? The mnemonic is eyes, internal and common, and then external carotid. And how do you release them? It's the opposite. It's external, then common, then internal.